In the Bulgarian language, there are several different approaches to asking a question depending on the information you want to acquire. The easiest one is by simply using intonation. Usually, normal sentences have flat intonation. So, just to raise your voice even after a single word turns it into a question. For example, listen to the difference. Voda, voda, bira, bira, utre, utre. For confirming something, use nali at the end of the sentence. Паркингът е безплатен, нали? English people are proud to have WH words. Who, why, where, for questions. Here we have K words. Как, as in как си or как сте. Къде, къде си or къде сте. Кога, какво, какво правиш, какво ще обичате. Какво става? Колко? Колко струва? Колко е часът? Кой? Which actually has two completely different meanings. The first one is who? Кой е? And the second one is which? Кой е номерът на? Защо is the only word for questions that doesn't start with к and means why. You could also use these words together with a preposition to create even more questions. Here are some examples. Откъде си or откъде сте? Отколко до колко е филмът? До кога ще си в Пловдив? Another way to make a question is by using the particle ли. You always place it after the word in question. I tell my students to imagine Li as a flying question mark, which could be put after almost any word. Искаш ли кафе? Translated as do you want coffee or not? And a second option, кафе ли искаш? Coffee or something else you want to drink. For Bulgarians, very often, a shift in the order of the sentence could mean a huge difference.